nice to have a try. On you go, Nicola.
All right, okay.
All right, young David.
Yeah.
the engine running itself. Join us here, let's chat, eh?
Somebody has to steer.
Somebody has to steer.
Maybe someday I get them to have a steer wheel.
Well, I mean, I completely oblivious to it by a board here, what we're looking at.
Have you got your lunch yet? You not got your lunch yet?
Yeah. Not yet, not yet.
Not yet.
Well, you don't get a break in this game.
Have there been many cruisers on the Lough this year?
July was very quiet.
Was it?
August was good.
August is good.
Whatever happens in July, I don't know, you know? Sort of gets weasel every year on July 12th.
I was in Enniskillen for the 12th. Lovely day.
Yeah, big day that.
Were you up in Enniskillen, were you?
No, I was working there. Some of us had to do duty at all time.
Alright. So, you know, was it open on the 12th? So it was open on the 12th here, was it? Pardon? The estate was open on the 12th.
Yeah.
Which one was that? That day,
right.
The bond,
very good.
Never seen that before.
No.
They wheeled him along, you know.
It was a good day or two.
Yeah.
But, you know.
this morning.
Pardon?
We rang this morning to see the trip was still on. The girl said to say it wasn't the rain she was worried about, it was a strong wind. That's something you have to factor in right away.
Yeah. Well, you know what's safe and what's not safe.
Yeah, sure.
What's your maximum number on the boat here? About 12 or so? So are you regulated by a board of trade?
Hmm?
Are you regulated by a board of trade in terms of numbers you take and all that? the Earl in the residence at the moment?
He is. He's retired this year from Queen's Lieutenant.
I know. Well, who's going to take over? You don't know.
Lord Burborough. Alan Brooke. Yeah.
What age would he be now, Alan?
Alan's 60.
Is he 60?
Yeah.
You must retire at 75, is that
75.
It?
75. Lord Erne would have been one of the longest reigning Queen's Lieutenants ever, like,
flag's gone,
he's put it up his own flag again, you know, Ulster flag.
Right, yes.
But I remember being out with him one day, he'd guess and they wanted a tour, you know, so he stopped me about here and he pointed out five features of Crom.
Right.
Sorry, what's that part again?
Five features, yeah.
Right.
It was Creighton Tower, the old castle, the present castle, the boathouse.
George.
Uh-huh. You know, just the old spot here.
That's the features you can see.
Mm-hmm.
That's true.
So what, whenever the Earl's going to church, does he come out this way here?
No, I left him at the quay here.
What?
At the chair.
Oh, right.
It's only a wee short trip.
The last day we were here, there was a wedding.
That right?
Yes, we went across and then came back to the
side. Oh, I probably would have been doing that contract. Over here, wasn't it?
It was. Because by the time we left here, went round the church was closed.
Yeah. Ah, right.
Unfortunately.
I think I've done about three this year.
Nice. That was from June, we were down.
June?
Castle here, the day she came to the school, the Lord Lieutenant, castle, did the Queen come to Crom in the afternoon?
She had lunch.
She come down there for lunch?
Mm-hmm.
After the service in the cathedral?
The flew in.
Was it the fly in?
Yeah. She
went to the cathedral.
Then she come back here. John's acting in it. Timothy or David Williams and all of them got very close. It was all go here for a while now. You'd be cutting the lawn next thing, they'd be shouting at your stuff. You know. But we played with them.
Yes, they were there that day.
Pardon?
They were there the day that we were there.
days, you know.
So woodland.
I know. But we learned by the first time. Then we went back again. I'd say the nice and personal probably work out a better deal.
Right.
Yeah. Lord Erne would have had a good deal. He bought a new car off.
Yourself yet?
No, but I've been in it like before that the man took over. But I've heard bad reports of that way, you know.
Oh no.
Because it worked
too very quick, very expensive.
Yes, it is.
Not much.
Too many people in it, maybe. Trying to turn over too quickly.
That's what it
happened. That's a pity, because when we were there in February it was quiet.
And yeah.
Still it was
thrown out very quick.
Extend or something, you know, and get all these different chalets.
They're going to
That's
make
right.
it like a bistro place as well.
That's what's going to happen.
Sorry?
That's what's going to happen.
It was very expensive.
I don't think it was such a nice setup.
She carries on a bag, like, you know.